guys for good evening, good night, wherever you may be in the world. Today we're going to do a little Lego video. Yes, this is a Lego set that I bought at the airport, and it's in a plastic bag because I think I'll go into more detail when I do my story time video, because I wanted to, but yeah, I'm going to film a story time video, and yeah, I'll explain more of them. But basically the box had to go, so I put it inside a plastic bag. And for any of you guys watching now, this will be a soft spoken video. I may whisper in between a little bit, and there's also a bit of green noise in the background. I hope it's audible enough, I just don't want it to be too loud. And yeah, just so if any of you guys are not soft-spoken fans, also to say, this might not be the video for you, but I'll try to speak as smoothly, calmly as possible. I'll try not to raise my voice and keep it calm and relaxing, so you can get the tingles and relaxation that you need. Cheers. It's not alcohol, by the way. It's just a like caffeinated beverage. Yeah. My videos are normally like my uploaded videos. They're quite chronological. So if you watch my last video, I'm not sure if I mentioned it, but I hadn't slept at that time for 2 days, and then it was going on like 3 days, and then I fell asleep last night around about 10, got disturbed and woke up quickly around like midnight or so, when my some family members came in the room turning the lights on, and then I just woke up now around 4. And I can normally sense when I'm able to fall back to sleep, but that was not the case, so I decided to be productive. And I've been meaning to make this little Lego set since I bought it, so no time at the present. One bag here. Another bag here. The instruction manual. Put that here. And then I have another instruction manual, but that's for another set that I made and left at my grandma's house, just as like a little. And I think this here in this baggie, this is spare pieces from the other Lego set that I made, so I think that belongs with that there. By the way, drop in the comments, are you guys fans of Lego? Do you like to do Lego? Me personally, And then we've got these two bigger pieces, which just came loose in the thing. So I loved, absolutely loved Lego as a child when I was younger. And yeah, I went crazy. Like, I just loved it. I think it's a great thing for kids. Like, it's a nice toy, nice thing for kids to have. Yeah, and this one time, it was the most expensive Lego set I ever got. And I was so grateful for it, and I was a huge fan of Avatar, The Last Airbender, if you know, you know. And that they had this piece, it was so beautiful. It was this big ship from the Firebenders, and it came with like all of the you know, the characters, and it was the most complex piece I ever had to build. I was quite young at the time, maybe like 8 years old. And I think it came, I don't know if it came from overseas, but I feel like it did, because I remember it was quite a big deal when my parents got it for me. Anyways, and that ended up being like 60 like vital pieces missing. So Christmas Day, you know, after getting all the gifts, I go to my room, I'm so excited, start to try to build it, and I keep like finding pieces missing. At the beginning it didn't seem like such a bad thing, and then it got to the point where it was like vital pieces to make it finish, and I was so devastated. But yeah, anyway, this is a small this is a small set, so shouldn't be such a big deal. Oh, and I haven't made Lego in like a decade. So like I said, as a child I loved it. I just kind of grew out of it. I don't think there's anything childish about it, in the sense that adults shouldn't do it, you know. But I just kind of lost interest in it. And because I don't like flying, well, I don't like it, but I just get bored on flights, you know, especially if they're like short ones where you don't have, they're not short, but a couple hours, but you still don't have the, like, a TV or nothing. And yeah, so I was at the airport and I was like, let me buy a Lego set and build one again. I thought it would be like nostalgic, but also just like kill time, you know. So anyway, let's get into it. I might switch the camera angle at some point. I'm just thinking, just let go. Yeah, I think you guys will hear the sound well enough, and I'll keep you guys involved by just talking a bit. Might just talk some gibberish, but you know, just to get some conversation. Okay, so first, before I open that, I can see those are the main pieces. I need to fold them. Just thinking if I could pour it into something so I don't lose the pieces as easily. Could use So Christmas has come early for me. Already unwrapping things. I keep them a bit separated just because they separate them, so there might be some logic to that, but often there's not a lot of logic to it. Also, guys, I apologize in advance if the video just ends. I've been having huge issues with storage with all of my devices, and I've been trying everything in my power to fix it, and I'm only getting so far. So I think I can film a 20-minute video at the moment, and then it just stops. But we'll figure it out. All right, let's get into it. I'm wondering if I can hold it up against the. What? Oh, just so you guys can see what we're making, because I don't have the box. So it's like a ski. What do you call these? That's embarrassing. Come on, snowmobile, I think is what you call it. A snowmobile here. And then I guess this might be the same guy with. Is that a camera? Oh yeah, National Geographic here, so he's filming, and we've got some seals here in the water, and looks like they've caught a fish. So, just a little basic set. So, first they want me to make the human, the little Lego man himself. He's about to make a mistake already. Put that to the side. Yeah, I should always find the pieces for this. See, why do they separate the legs from the body and legs? I don't get that. That just goes. It defies logic. Okay, so it looks like that. Goes there. Oops. I think I'm gonna be tired for the next week. My brain is just not. Oh, do we have a? That's cool. We have a. Oh no, I thought it was an option between the woman and the man, like the face. But it's just a woman, but she's a cool looking woman. Which face should we use, guys? We can have her looking like this, kind of like her. Get in there. Let's get some good footage of these seals. Or we can have her looking like, damn, she a sexy little Lego. That cute little face, like, come here, baby. But she looks kind of badass there too, right? She looks quite badass. So make sure to focus this. Okay, I'm gonna put her on like the pretty badass version first. And then she has, I'm guessing this is her hair and a hat. Or maybe not. Yeah, it is. She looks good bald though, right? But we'll give her this hat. Well, it's her hair and her hat. So there we have it. Cool. Next to the seal. Did you stand on it? Yeah, did you stand on the seal? A kiss from the rose on the grave. Ooh, a little bit stranger for you. So our next page is probably gonna tell me how to put the hat on. Oh. Oh, she basically has. So she has that hat that we gave her, and then she also has like a ski mask. Looks like a spare piece. Put that there. Oh yeah, we do. Cool. So we have another hat. mask, everything, helmet. Like I say, I'm tired, guys. My brain's not functioning perfectly. So we can also put a helmet on her, which is cool. Which, you know, safety first. She'll need that when she's to ski. Or she skied. Okay, so yeah, next is just organizing the seal. We've got one there, and then we have a little white one here. I just want to check the time quickly, guys, to see how, like, I might have to pace this a bit. More than 16 minutes. Might have to just do part one and part two. Actually, yeah. We'll keep things relaxed. So, next we start off. I'll try to pace it up a little bit though. With this piece, I'll make the pieces and then show you the little bits, and then you guys can see how it's coming along. You know what? Let's make the camera angle a bit more exciting so you guys can really get in on the action here. Just bear with me one moment. Carefully. Alright, guys, so you can see. Maybe put the camera down a bit. I think that's good, right? Yeah. Should be fine. Cool. Now you guys can get involved in the action with me. So page 10 now, it looks like a phone. So that's cool. I guess she's in Antarctica or wherever. She has a little phone she can use. So we'll put that over here. Look for other stuff. Oh no, sorry, it's not a phone. I keep getting ahead of myself, it's a camera. So here's the camera lens. And then we have what looks like to be that piece, along with this piece. So I'm gonna let the Lego do the talking, so I keep trying to guess what things are, and then turn out to be wrong. I'll put that there. Okay, awesome. So she is now ready to get filming on these seals. And then she even has, lucky woman, has a little stand for the camera. Like that. Cool. Next page 14, looks like we got this strip. I should be able to get this done in one video. Blue piece, it's like muscle memory, you know? But then again, this is like something that 3-year-olds can do. So I don't know who I'm trying to brag to. Yeah, one piece here. And then gray piece here. And then a white full piece goes over this part. I must say it's quite satisfying to make. That's what I realized when I was on the flight and I was making it. I was like, I can see why I enjoyed this. It's nice to, it's kind of like a puzzle, except they kind of tell you how to do it, but although a puzzle also